Sheeran on the red carpet. How are you, Ed?
I'm good, how are you?
Yeah, I'm not bad, thanks. You folks seem very chilled. You do just things all the time.
I've just lost my phone. I'm a bit tense, actually.
Oh, right, so that was a tense face.
Yeah.
With your phone, how many celebrities' phone numbers have you got on there?
It's not just that, it's got the album on it as well.
So, has it?
Yeah.
How have you lost it?
I don't know, it slipped out of my pocket. These trousers are very slidey. Like, that's another
phone. That's a phone.
Oh. Yeah, that's my English phone. That's my US. US.
Your US cell.
The one you don't really notice. Just, you know,
yeah. And you obviously performed at the Grammys. How was that?
Very fun, yeah, very enjoyable.
What did you talk to Alton about in the pressing room? Did you chat to him for hours beforehand?
Yeah, no, we talked a lot about music and charts and radio and how stuff worked.
And you're mates with a lot of celebrities. Do they tell you secrets?
Yeah.
Can you tell me anything?
It wouldn't be a secret then, would it?
No, it wouldn't. One Direction of the Powers with and Taylor Swift. Is it true that they've been separated or is that all you remember?
I think you can read the papers and you kind of guess what's going on.
And Katy Perry, she said that you were a bit sweaty when you went to hug her.
Yeah, no, but I met her at the Grammys after party and she gave me a proper hug.
Oh, so good. Okay, so you're not performing tonight, so you won't be getting sweaty, have you?
No. I think it's healthy to get sweaty. I think, like, performers like Beyonce don't get sweaty on stage because they have a fan there the whole time.
Oh, for the hair, yeah.
So I think, like, you know, that shows you performing.
Yeah, shows you're putting all into it. Right, well, thank you very much,
thank
Ed.
You.
I hope you have a nice time tonight.
Thank you.
So quick last question, what colour pants are you wearing?
Black.
Black, nice. All right, thanks.
Cool, thank you.